We're underway then at Al Rayyan. Victory, or at least, at the very minimum, a draw. Indispensable for Iraq if they want to avoid going home early.
Coming just a couple of minutes after that great counter-attack for Iraq. The ball in, oh, off the post, and surely no. And it's going to be a goal kick in the end. Oh, lovely little touch from the number five, Amir Mater. He's so dangerous, can turn direction so quickly. It's a great ball for Wahaibi. The cross back, Mater nodding on, Khalid. He's in the wall. As Kater prepares the free kick, it's a great free kick. And it's a good save. Once again, Sibiu decides to go on a run, but there's no one at home now. At left back, Kater comes across in cover. Hawa with a ball to the back post. Emad is lurking. The header away, only as far as Nashan Akram. He lets fly, and that was arrowing in towards the bottom left-hand corner.
Good strike, all his experience.
It was well struck. To the back post, headed back, off the crossbar, and somehow that stays out. Nashad Akram, lovely touch for Kusei. Kusei straightens up, off the post again, and that was a stunning strike. I suspect most of them from set pieces as a free header. Here's the chance for Khalil, the chance for the UAE, and maybe still with Mater. Hamadi still. Oh! Shot from an impossible angle. That's Poole's rank over Karar, but his shot was blocked at any rate. Mahdi Karim for Samal. That's a good cross, great cross. How did that stay wide? And they're trying to do it individually now. Karar trying to cut inside, use his pace and strength as the header from Samal. They try and play their way through. They have played some entertaining football for the moment, and perhaps it's the last piece of a puzzle when you're putting together a squad, but is where do the goals come from? Perhaps there's one here for Iraq, Samal. With the cross towards Yunus at the back post. Yunus, the control, back across, it's an own goal!
It's the last, unbelievable, that's Yunus Mahmoud.
Yunus Mahmoud has invited everyone off the bench to come and celebrate. It's the third minute of stoppage time at the end of the match. And Captain Courageous, the man that scored the winner. There goes the final whistle. Victory for Iraq. Cruel for the United Arab Emirates. An own goal to Walid Abbas in the 93rd minute. But the defending champions are still alive. They've defeated the United Arab Emirates by a goal to nil.